Yo, that is messed up, yo. I am not gay, and I sure as hell ain't no fish, all right?
You really don't get it.
Hey, man, I'm a genius, all right? I'm the most talented musician in the world. If I was a homosexual or a fish, I would know.
You're a rapper.
Yes.
An entrepreneur.
Yes.
And you like fish sticks.
Yes.
You're a gay fish.
No, I am not no gay fish.
Just gay?
I'm not gay, and I'm not a fish, man.
You are male.
Damn right I'm male.
A male that likes fish dicks.
Yeah, I like fish dicks.
You like to put fish dicks in your mouth.
Yeah.
You're a gay fish.
All right, that does it. I'm gonna kick your motherfucking ass. There are a lot of people out there making up rumors about me that are malicious and untrue. But I'm going to prove once and for all, I am not a fish. Because I am a genius, I have ascertained that fish have gills. Doctor, do I have gills?
He does not have gills.
You hear that? No gills. So I can't be a fish. And I'm a genius voice of a generation, so I'm not gay. So that is that, all right? It's over. Now, are there any questions?
Do you like fish dicks?
Love them.
You're a gay fish.
No, I'm not.
Now, explain it to me. Why do people think I'm a gay fish?
Because you like fish dicks, man. Come on, man. Don't you get it? Please, just get it, man.
Why? Look at me. Look at me. I love fish dicks. I love putting fish dicks in my mouth.
You're a gay fish, man.
It's time for me to stop running. I need to believe what people tell me. Let all my fans know I love them. But a gay fish just can't live in the outside world forever. Don't be sad for me, guys. I'm going home!
Come on.
I've been so lonely, girl. I've been so sad and down. Couldn't understand why haters joked around. I wanted to be free with other creatures like me. And now I got my wish. Cause I know that I'm a gay fish. Gay fish. Gay fish, yo. Mother of gay fish. Gay fish. I'm a fish, yo.
Kim is heavier than most of her pictures show her to be. Yes, she gets her hair lasered off her body. Yes, she has a friend named Gandalf who happens to be a wizard. I'm sorry, excuse me a minute. Bitch, how you not the Hobbit again? Yeah, right. Right, yeah, okay, yep, let me, okay, yep, I got it. Okay, love you too. Okay, if my fiance Kim is a Hobbit, then how come, if she is a Hobbit, then how come she don't live in a hole in the ground? Boom! All y'all just got lit up, cup! But she can't be here because she has a movie coming out on Friday, directed by Peter Jackson, called The Hobbit. Hold up. Bitch, that movie you got coming out is called The Hobbit? Yeah, but it's what? Oh, yeah. Yep, I got it. Yep, let me tell him. Love you too. Kim is not even in that movie. That movie is just loosely based on her television show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which is a show about short, loud little people living in a fantasy world. Hold up. Bitch, if you're the Hobbit, you need to let me know right now, because I'm making a fool of myself out here. Except for one time she went to kill that dragon. She took its gold and she... Hang on a minute. I'm sorry. Bitch, remember when you went off to kill that dragon with them dwarves? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Right. Yep, I got it. Yep, love you too. It wasn't no dragon, so my girl ain't no hobbit. That was a Quiznos and my bitch went to rob it. Cause they got that ham that she rubs on her cellulite while she drinking her grog and singing those merry songs at night.
Everything was good for the hobbit. But then this mean little girl called the Jelly Monster. She was so jelly of the hobbit that she told everyone she was a lie. And the hobbit's fiance realized she was just a hobbit. And you know what he said? He said, I don't care! And then the jelly monster came and tried to take the magic powder away from the little hobbit. So the hobbit prayed to God. And God said, don't worry, little hobbit. I will go find this jelly monster girl, and I will read her a story and melt her icy heart. And the hobbit said thank you. And the hobbit and God lived happily ever after in the shower forever because I love her so much. I'm sorry. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry that I've been jelly.
So, hold on, I'm sorry. It's okay. Hold up.
No, I've been a hater, and I really am sorry.
I'm sorry. That's okay. I've been jelly before, too. I'm sorry.